You trying to get her to do the rocking horse?
Huh?
Did you get her to do the rocking horse?
She's just out of shape. It's just going to take a while.
That's I'm going to get her. Huh? Yesterday, you noticed she kind of bouncy. Like,
who?
Yesterday when she was riding.
I was bouncing?
No. The Sunny.
She was doing the rocking horse?
No, not rocking horse camp. Just kind of bouncy, like up and
yeah,
down.
Yeah, because she's, her collective care, you know, it takes a lot of muscle to do that. And right now she'll only do it on a tight rein, so I've got to teach her how to do it on a loose rein.
Yeah.
So I'm trying to get her in it and then loosen up. And whenever I loosen up, she spreads out. And that's when she gets bumpy because she starts kind of like half racking, half cantering.
Yeah.
Her canter is almost too good and too collected because you got to have your reins too tight. Here she goes. See, she stays in it real nice for like the first 20 steps. Huh?
Yeah, when you loosen the reins.
What?
When you loosen the reins.
And when you loosen the reins. Well, even when you don't, she tries to start stretching out of it because she's just, it's something that's got to be worked gradually. Easy. I'm not cantering anymore.